it fired off after all.
I had to put a new fuse in that boss shell.